I say data's great, but error is a pain. I need to measure sway. I need to measure sway. On average, I should stay, but numbers get away. I need to measure sway. I need to measure sway. Take the data minus the mean and square. Add those up and divide n minus 1 and do a square root. Because parameters will stay. And data fluctuates, it's. But I know how to make. Standard deviation. The error may be great. Best statistics may take. But I know how to make. Standard deviation. I'll never miss a square. The square root is right there. I'll add them first, I swear. I'll add them first, I swear. The true mean is unknown. Error won't make me groan. Cause now I'm in the zone. Now I'm in the zone. Take the data minus the mean n square. Add those up and divide n minus 1 and do a square root. Cause parameters will stay. And the data fluctuates, eight. But I know how to make. Standard deviation. The error may be great. That statistics may take. But I know how to make. Standard deviation. Standard deviation. Hey. Just think, while you've been getting down about the outliers and the 30 nerdy points in the data, you could have been getting down to this sick trick. My teacher brought his new exam. It's like find the S, but I'm just gonna ace it. To the student over there who's pulling out their hair, won't you come on over maybe, and I'll teach you how to make an error. Whoa! Cause parameters will stay. And the data fluctuates, it's. But I know how to make. Standard deviation. The error may be great. That statistics may take. But I know how to make. Standard deviation.